All right, well, it being a little past 3:30, I'll call this meeting to order pursuant to Chapter 20 of the Acts of 2021, which temporarily suspends certain provisions of the open meeting law. This meeting of the Bedford Select Board is being conducted via remote participation. Persons who would like to listen or view this meeting while in progress may do so by Zoom or by phone. I believe Bedford TV is also recording this meeting, or at very least we're recording this meeting to be broadcast later. And all votes taken by this body will be by roll call. And with that, I will take roll call attendance. Emily.
Present.
Bopa.
Present.
Ed.
Present here.
Bill.
Here.
And I am present. Thank you, everyone. Sarah, do you want to bring us all up to date on where we are with our warrant?
Yes, we are in the 11th hour. The Finance Committee voted in support of keeping the Energy and Sustainability Manager position in the budget. So the remaining warrant article recommendation from the Select Board is to approve the operating budget in its entirety, which includes, of course, the Select Board, Ambulance Enterprise Fund, the three elected boards, and the school committee. And then we will be sending it to Emily to help us copy edit. Town Council has it right now, just going through all the legal form and language. We got feedback from Bond Council on all the bonded articles, so they are comfortable over at Loch Lord. So we're in pretty good stead.
Excellent. And I also should have mentioned that we do have public comment on our agenda, which I just noticed. So if there is any member of the public wishing to be heard on the item on our agenda today, which is our warrant, I'd invite you to raise your digital hand. I see no hands raised. And so we will return to our warrant preparation. So at this point, we are just looking for a recommendation for Article 17, the operating budget. Is there any discussion or any questions or concerns before we would move forward with that? Hearing none, I then would very heartily embrace a motion to recommend approval of Article 17.
So moved.
All right, moved by Bopa and seconded by Emily to recommend approval of Article 17, the operating budget. Any further discussion? Hearing none, how do you vote? Emily?
Aye.
Bopa?
Aye.
Ed?
No.
Bill?
No.
And I vote aye. The motion carries 3-2-0. Okay, we have no other outstanding votes to take at this time for the warrant to be closed. I would accept a motion to close the warrant pending typographic errors and minor grammatical corrections, which I will leave in the trusty hands of Emily and the town staff.
So moved.
Second.
Second.
Moved by Bill and seconded by Ed to close the 2022 annual town meeting warrant. Any further discussion? Hearing none. Emily, how do you vote?
Aye.
Bopa.
Aye.
Ed.
Aye.
Bill.
Aye.
And I vote aye. The motion carries 5-0-0. We have article assignments on our agenda. I don't know if anyone has given thought yet to what articles you might want to present. I'm happy to take the community preservation articles as always. The chair usually does certain ones of the debate rules and other things like that. Notwithstanding the results of the town election, I'm happy to put myself down for the ones that are usually done by the chair, and then we can decide if I keep them or not for afterwards. Any other thoughts of articles that you all are chomping at the bit to present? Bopa?
So I'm wondering, since I'm a liaison to the 300th committee, can I do that? And then
that'd
also,
be great.
Okay. And then also just because I feel like this would be my first time, I'm happy to do whatever you all want me to do or suggest that I should do. But please keep in mind, like, if you could ease me into it. So I'm more like whatever you guys want me to do. I think my only preference is to do the 300th, since it's
okay.
A committee that I'm on, or a liaison to.
Keep in mind that we'll definitely have at least one member who is less seasoned than you in presenting as a select board member. So you might have to do harder stuff.
Hope, I'm happy to look over the warrant with you and pick out a few that you would be comfortable doing. There are some that are pretty much straightforward housekeeping, not going to be a lot of challenging questions about. So if that's what you're looking for, we can, you and I maybe can connect over the weekend and we can look through that and think through that.
Great, thank you, Margot.
Ed?
Margot, which ones are you going to do as the chair? The debate rules, sure.
Debate rules, what else? What else we usually do?
Do you do the budget?
No, the finance committee does the budget.
Okay.
It's like
although somebody from the board has to stand up and say, I agree.
Yeah, we can definitely assign the folks who are going to just give the recommendations for the articles that we're not giving. I'm just going through the list. So yeah, so article two, the debate rules. Are we going to do our, Sarah, do we have our memorial resolution? So I'll do the memorial. I'll put myself down to do the memorial resolution. I would like to do that anyway.
Are we going to do that for the previous 2 years too? Because we haven't really done that.
We've handed them out the past 2 years. I imagine we'll also have a copy this year of all the memorial resolutions. And we'll probably put it up on the screen, but I can confirm with Colleen.
Okay. So debate rules. Maybe that's it for this year, Ed.
Well, you said that you were going to do the
conservation, yeah.
I mean, in terms of the one that the chair usually does, it's memorial resolution, it's the debate rules. I can do anything that you want me to do, but I'm just looking to see if there's anything, just the straightforward ones. Ed, I didn't know if you might want to do, if we do wind up with a supplemental budget, if you wanted to do that one, since that was your idea.
Yeah, I can do that.
And, you know, other things like stabilization, OPEB, anything else that looks interesting to you?
Yeah, I can. Who does stabilization? Is that us or that's FinCom, right? Or is that us?
Select board.
It's select board. That's what I think I remember anyway. I feel like it's been so long since I know we had a town meeting in November. I remember that, but somehow this is all seems like we're doing it for the first time.
Yeah, I can do OPEB and stabilization.
Okay. Boba, the transportation infrastructure fund is a straightforward one if you want to put that one down too. You do two in a row. And then who does free cash?
I believe we do. I can confirm. I believe that
I think FinCom does that one, don't they? I thought they were the ones.
Well, let's come only to the budget, but I can check.
We can check on that.
Sick leave? I can do sick leave.
Okay. Bopa, would you like to do the PEG access and cable related budget?
Sure.
Although that's Emily's.
Yeah.
But I might not be here.
So we can put Bopa.
I'll take it if I'm here.
we can do Emily / Bopa, and Bopa can be Emily's understudy.
Okay.
Based on the number of signs I've seen around town, you should
signs
be
don't
back.
Vote.
We're not going there. I'd be happy to do with the bike path extension.
Okay.
Bopa, I think you could, so inflow and infiltration, sewage is always.
I have a really good like speech from the last time that I can share with you. That's
okay.
It's thorough.
Okay. I guess the capital projects plan is one that we'll have to. figure out, you know, I think Emily, you probably would be the best candidate for that. I'm happy.
Can we do that? CapEx doesn't?
No, we do it. We don't. CapEx doesn't do it. CapEx is advisory to the select board. So yeah. In the end, we take that one to town meeting.
Technically, they're advisory to town meeting.
Oh, they're advisory to town meeting?
Yeah, the town meeting committee. But we do what we do.
Well, select board member has generally, in my lifetime on the select board, done the capital article.
That wasn't the way it used to be, actually.
Really?
Yeah. The chair of the CapEx committee did the presentation.
Okay.
Way back.
Because I feel as though my entire time on the select board, it's always been Bill doing the capital presentation. All right. So maybe we give that some thought.
And before me, it was Mr. Siegenthaler.
New preservation. Revolving fund expenditure limits.
I did that last time.
Mm-hmm.
I think BOPA could handle it.
Mm-hmm. BOPA, you could also have bills of, you could have bills of prior year, because there probably aren't going to be any. So that's usually pretty straightforward.
Okay.
The consent article. I can do the, as I think the consent article could be something that the chair could do. I could do the consent article. So yeah, I could do two and three. BOPA could do four and five.
Community preservation, I'll you get that six. One, right?
Yeah, I'll do six. Let's leave seven TBD for the moment. Eight TBD, nine TBD. BOPA, do you want to take 10, the I&I?
Yep.
I'll take 11. 12, let's leave for the moment. 13 is BOPA. 14 is Ed. 15 is Ed.
15 is what?
Oh, I'm sorry. The salary administration plan bylaw amendment. Did you say you wanted that one?
Did I know?
No. Okay. So let's put that one TBD. Sorry, I misheard. Where am I? 16, salary administration plan bylaw. Those two kind of go together. 17, operating budgets, finance committee. 18, ambulance enterprise. Is that also the finance committee usually?
Yeah.
Okay. 19, salary plan additional funding. Is that salary plan additional funding? Is that the one that you said you wanted, Ed?
No, I didn't say anything about merit, but I could do the merit.
Okay. Collective bargaining. BOPA, that might be pretty straightforward. You want that one? 20?
Okay.
21, supplemental accrued leave fund.
I can do that one.
Okay, Ed. Stabilization fund.
Yeah, I can do that.
Ed. OPEB. Ed. Yeah. 24 is the transportation infrastructure fund. So that's BOPA. 25 is BOPA's 300th anniversary stabilization. And then free cash, we'll find out who usually does that.
I think it's FinCom.
Okay. All right, that at least gets us a start, and we can, so Sarah, if you can put that into our little spreadsheet, we can look over it on the 7th and fill in some blanks and make any changes. I think we probably can pair up and prepare together, and then whoever winds up needing to do it does it. Okay. Anything else?
If there is nothing else, I move that we adjourn.
Second.
It's been moved by Bill and second by Emily that we adjourn. Is there any further discussion? Hearing none, how do you vote? Emily?
Aye.
Bopa?
Aye.
Ed?
Yes.
Bill?
Aye.
And I vote aye. We are adjourned. Thank you everyone for taking time out and getting this done. And thank you, Sarah and Emily, for getting us over the finish line.
Amen.
All right, everybody. Have a good afternoon.
Bye-bye. Thanks. Bye.